But yeah, World 1 can be really annoying. Especially getting shield first.
Disruptor detected.
I want to see that sword and shield run. I think that'd be funny.
So long.
Yes.
The dash explosion only run. That was... It sounded more fun than it was. It was like a little fun as it sounded initially. A million times less grace.
Power shot.
The fates. That's fine by me.
Rocket launcher.
I hate this room. 1-6. Always goes slow. You don't have the right setup. Even then, it's kind of weird sometimes.
Disruptor detected. Multiplier up.
Hey! Down here.
Yeah. That's the other problem in co-op is you get multiple drops sometimes. Or if you shoot something off screen, it'll go straight to you.
Oh,
then
yeah.
The other person doesn't even have a chance to get it. It's usually something that we need. I don't know what I'm doing. I know you hate that room. I don't hate it that much. I mean, it's probably the worst room on World 1, I think, but...
The one with the spikies?
The 113.
Oh. Yeah. Not bad. I don't have dash explosion or triple dash.
Damn.
Multi fire up.
Oh yeah.
Complete.
Yes. Everything's a little bit different on Veteran anyway.
Yeah. Yeah, it turns into chaos pretty fast.
Anytime.
So that was some horrible power-up allocation there.
Let me start checking. The dash is so interesting.
This room,
the passion, single player, but it's not as bad.
asymmetrical rooms in co-op. It's fun.
Multiplier up.
That was better.
Shield lost.
Jump rush.
Multiplier up. Shield.
Usually we're powered up.
Multiplier up. All humans safe. Shield. Extra life. Disruptor detected.
This is one of my favorites.
Multiplier up. Maximum weapon power. Multiplier up. Multiplier up.
Oh, that's for me.
Maximum weapon power.
Are we doing it?
It's up to you. Find the model.
I'm gonna do it.
Laser.
I'm gonna regret this.
All humans saved. Disruptor detected. Multiplier up. Laser.
It does kind of make it harder to see yourself in the boss fight.
Yes.
All humans saved. Role complete.
Young veteran, like, everything comes to you basically. Everything's so fast. It's kind of funny. Like, watching you, and we've been watching this other guy play, the one that used to go by Hispanic Jeff. Does high score runs, but it's insane.
It's crazy to watch. And he has no interest in speed runs. He just wants high scores.
He has a entry on rookie. But
yeah.
Like, I don't know why the top guys don't submit 100% time.
Yeah.
They run pretty quick anyway. Nobody else can do 100% too.
Multiplier up.
That's wrong.
Multiplier up.
Oh, shit. That's why I like to play with Power Shot, is when you think you're shooting it, it's gonna come out.
Multiplier up.
Either Hispanic Jeff, or like, I think now he goes by Hispania Jeff, or Hispanic guy and then Hispania Jeff. I think it might have been Hispanic guy on speedrun.com.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Aiming.
Multiplier up.
Oh.
Shield lost.
Yep.
All humans saved. Active flyer up.
Oh, come on. Bitch.
It's so confusing.
Top right. Rocket launcher. Might have time.
All humans safe. Rocket launcher.
Right into the secret exit.
Mighty flyer out. Mighty flyer out.
He's going for the high school and veteran. So even like getting the human combos, it's still pretty quick, like, relatively speaking. I guess just because everything moves so fast. There's not a whole lot of extra wait time. Just kind of surprised watching a few of his runs.
Uh-oh.
Rocket launcher. Multiplier up.
It sounded like it.
Multiplier up.
So I had the right thing pulled up. Yeah, well, let's go with it anyway.
No, is that true?
Power shot.
I wasn't paying attention. I'm glad you got that.
I mean, I got that guy at the end. I just, like, let live. Clear all the guys on the left and the right. It was gonna be one of those things where it was gonna be close. I thought it was a decent Meltron board.
I'm happy.
Like the first day went too small.
This is one where I have such a bad habit of getting the secret exit. I don't even go up there anymore. Nope.
Oh, okay.
Multiplier up. Disruptor detected.
Shield lost. Oh shit.
Multiplier up.
Usually he's dead. He made it.
Yeah, I was like, what's a triangle there?
Not a shot up to the couch.
Cool. I don't care.
Maximum weapon power. All humans safe. Multiplier up.
Toots.
No.
Eh?
Pretty sure she's coming in too.
Another insurance. There's a couple of shots like that.
Secret.
I don't
human saved.
Expect to hit him.
Multiplier up. All humans saved. All humans saved. Multiplier up.
That was better.
Magic
mean, at least is the sub 26 and keep you motivated long enough to get it. Like, we're to the point where there's not that much we can get better in co-op and single player.
Unless it's 100.
Although, I think if you learn the shit, enemy spawns, and then if you wanted to get power shot, you could. But
we had a run like that recently when we lost all our time saves in World 6.
Yeah, we still. I mean, I think we're getting World 6 a little bit better, but we're still kind of winging it every time.
I think we're getting better. A little less chaos.
Power shot.
But yeah, it is. Really annoying to waste a really good run on either a crappy 5 or a crappy 6. I guess that's the thing.
That's why I don't understand people who speedrun Shield. 8-hour games. Oh, are you going for it?
Disruptor detected. Multiplier up. Fuck! Keep going. Good luck.
Shield lost.
No! I don't know what's up here.
Weapon spread. I mean, man, these splits are legit though.
There's no way. Let's just say they're not. So.
Yeah, I think we finally took some time to try and figure out some of the rooms in 6. And it's nice how it kind of splits up, like left and right, or up and down. Okay.
Yeah.
Fall in the fire, yeah. Blazer.
It's another secret exit I'm great at getting. To get it and lost my shield.
I don't know if it'll save her in the month.
Multiplier
up. Hope it'll save her.
All humans saved.
Try something new.
Got it.
I'm bad.
This relative. detected.
Yeah, even though 6 is the one I know the least, I think it's super fun to run.
I love the boss. I love fighting.
Yeah. Good song.
Scream. Oh, fuck, bitch. Scream AI.
Maybe Phoenix will get to see Nex Machina go crazy. Co-op.
Oh, I still need to show you his video.
Fuck.
He got like within one hit of killing Nex.
Oh.
It was really bad.
Oh no.
Felt so bad, but encapsulated the run he had.
That's so painful. Also, I lost my laser. Also, I forgot I had laser.
Ooh, I almost died.
All humans safe.
It's not going well.
Nope. Falling apart. Yet again!
Don't judge us! Alright.
Whoa!
Ugh.
Yeah, who's the shield stealer now?
Yeah, a little rough. This room.
Multiplier up. Maximum weapon power.
Yay! That's a fun symmetrical one. Just shoot a rocket at him.
Oh, okay.
Shield lost.
Yes. Par for the course. At this point, why not?
And that's the paradox of World 6. It's so much fun, and it ruins a lot of runs. This is another fun one.
I think this might be my favorite room.
At least to go up, yeah, for sure.
Disruptor detected.
Is there, what's the trick for this room?
Shield lost.
I need to watch, like, pay attention to you and Pip when you go to that room. Like, I'm just kind of.
Oh, sweet!
You're coming apart at the seams!
I know! I don't even know!
Shit. that was fun.
Hey.
Definitely watch your World 6 and see how you do it.
Yeah, I'd love hopefully, to see that.
Hopefully it kind of corresponds to the experience. Yeah, so in this fight, if we dash, it glitches out. It's pretty funny.
But you can get away with doing this for a while.
Oh shit. It's like, yeah.
It, yeah.
Dodging bullets.
Oh, is that true, sweetheart?
I don't know. Something's weird.
Alright, well we...
We'll save just in case, but I don't think that's accurate. Because there's no way we save time in Space Station by dying like 20 times.
I mean, there is. I mean, because we died before, maybe 25 times.
Oh, you can't get, like, any of your stuff anymore?
Oh, what?
I didn't think about that shit.
Well, the splits say we got a PB, but Ryan says no. So, we'll see.
Gotcha. Yeah, be looking forward to catching whatever you do stream. I think I'm done for now.
Okay, yeah.
Feeling kind of... just one of those days where it's like... might as well stop playing if you're not doing that great. But it was fun. I think having the double lasers might help.
It was a lot easier to adapt to than I expected.
And you get a few more runs to kind of figure out.
Yeah.
Thanks for popping in, man.
No kidding. That was fun.
Oh, good old Nex.
Everybody's gone away now, and it still won't let me save you. When madness hits and strongest wins, everybody's gone away now, and it still won't let me save you.
See you later, Gators.